What do we got for it?
It's a bunch of money. You got a chance to win $10,000 in cash. You're going to be playing Half Off.
Half Off. Great game. Right now, we have 16 boxes. 15 of them are empty. One of them is stuffed with cash. All you have to do is pick that one out of 16. Tough odds, right?
Right.
Yeah, but we can make it easier for you by getting rid of half the boxes at a time. If you just know a little bit about the prices we have between Amber and Devin over there, let's start out with the first two items. Go ahead, George Bray.
All right, here we go.
First, keep your coffee at your preferred temperature for hours with this 14-ounce self-heating mug. And this is handy. It's a solar-powered smart plant sensor that monitors soil moisture, temperature, and sunlight for your lawn and plants.
So we have the mug at $130, the plant thing at $40. One of them is the actual price. The other one is the half-off price. Which one is the half-off price?
The plant monitor.
Plant monitor. $80, please. There we go. Get rid of half the boxes. Good start. 1 out of 8. Way easier. Next two, please. Go ahead, Troy.
Okay. First, you can crush and grind herbs, seeds, and spices with this marble and olive wood mortar and pestle. And then quickly charge up to 3 devices with this portable external battery.
Which one is a half-off price? $60 or $70?
The $70 power bank.
$70. That should be $140. Amber Lancaster, what do you got for us? No. Oh. We'll get the next one. We'll make it 1 out of 4. All right. Next one, please.
Okay, here we go. First up, take instant and reliable measurements up to 65 feet with this laser beam measure. And then this sound machine can drown out noise at home or on the go.
Which one is the half-off price, $50 or $24?
The sound machine.
Sound machine. It is. Yeah. Get rid of half the boxes. Susie, right over here. We got a 5, a 3, an 11, or a 12. One of the boxes has $10,000 in it. The other ones are empty. Which one do you think has the $10,000? Yeah, it's a tough decision, isn't it?
11.
11. Right over here, please. Devin Goda's going to bring the box. Devin, they got any extra weight? Oh, oh, oh.
Apparently it does.
Yeah. Man, you still got your hands, man. Yeah, nice job. Still got that touch. Never dropped the ball in his whole career. Put a hand here, put a hand here. When I say 3, lift it up. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Come on. What do we have? 5, 3, or 12? You should have made him walk. You'll get him with the wheel, and you got the brand new TVs, so that's something. And let's get another contestant out here, Troy.